Star life thing turn up everywhere. Yes, star life turn up everywhere.
Mr. Vegas hit the nail on the head, you know. But most, as me tell you, all right, I got to explain something to you right now. Wait, maybe you never know, or maybe you know.
All right.
This time, this era of music, the more I hype up the wrong and push the right under the rug.
See.
Vegas said there's nothing bad. Him just open people's eyes. He must stand up for what feed him and him family. Me not say Jake do something bad either. Because me and you don't know the contractual agreement between the two parties. But Vegas just open my eyes and say, yo, if next time this happens, make sure that happens. So we can do it to climb from the right platform where people can really enjoy our music or our genre. Our 2 cents where we are pushing that thing. Cause if me got it on a record and the record I got it and nobody don't know my name. It not make sense. Mm-hmm.
Where did they not know it's your name Delroy?
So I really that Vegas is a fight for. But as me tell you, sometimes when you talk the truth, them want to kill a feet. That's why most time people stay silent. Even myself, me and mama, me can talk a lot of things, but my prefer don't hype about it, I just make it slide.
See?
But honestly, me give this a Vegas the highest of respect. See? Most of us, we don't talk out. See? And since we talk out, if you notice, the dancehall gets a little upliftment.
Yeah?
If you just look and see. Zane, so big up Mr. Vegas. I'm the next favorite artist around here.